That's a fish.
It's a super fun fight. They're fast, they're hard, they don't give up easy.
Oh, getting bites. There we go.
Got another one. Big school up here, big school. Oh, I see him, I see him. There's a herd of dolphin right here, guys. Let's see if we can get one. Got one. I think that's a cobia. Oh God. Cobia on. I got a cobia. Check that out.
Nice, I don't think that's keeper.
I'm gonna get a picture off you in a second.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's not big enough.
Yeah, I gotta get a picture. Okay.
Come on, buddy, swim. Dude, there's a huge pot of bait right under me. I bet they're deep.
There's a big reef thing in front.
Dude, there's so much bait.
Oh, there's dolphins on me. Hey, throw it here. Right
here. Okay. Bomb. It's over. It's over.
And real fast. Real kind of fast.
You have the spoon on, right?
Yeah. Need one of my spoons?
No, I have one. Eat it. Bruh, I can't get one. Oh, I see him, I see him. There we go, got one. Dude, there's like 800 of them. I was just reeling this guy in and I got something. Nice little Spanish mackerel. Quick release. A nice little Spanish right there. Beautiful fish. This guy has some chompers. You can look right there, those little teeth. Jeez. Chill. Okay, so we're just gonna let this little dude go. He doesn't have enough meat on him. Look at this big wake right here. Hello. Oh, I might feel like a mutton or something. Oh. Blizzard.
Nice. Should I take the cut?
Here, let me get past you. Cubera snapper.
Here's a summary from Wikipedia.
It's a Cubera.
A species of snapper native to the Western Atlantic.
Cubera snapper size limit, Florida. 12.
According to tcpalm.com,
what's the max?
Regulations, minimum length 12 inches, only two larger than 30 inches may be kept per vessel per day. If shorter than 30 inches, included in 10 per person per day snapper aggregate bag limit.
It needs to be 12.
Okay, put them in the bag. Okay. Now let's get them in your bag. I guess we drop here more.
Yeah. Might as well.
Wow, that guy fought hard. Oh my gosh. Nice. Now I gotta get this one. I'll get your net back.